best women scholars today.
And I realized, subhanAllah, that
I wanted to share with you one of my
there's a very scary hadith, Qudsi, that all of us are suffering.
In your good time, will come.